And look at
tonight, SAWE Hansville, Alabama. Me and Wes Taylor stepped in the ring with the heavyweight champ, Michael J. Pleason and J-Dawg. We came out very much so victorious tonight. A little better than he was, anyway. Yeah, great opponents, but we were the best men tonight. I know J-Dawg, he's going to go home with Lynn. Oh, my back, I don't give a crap. Shouldn't have stepped in the ring with me and Wes Taylor.
I'm going to tell you something. Yeah. Obviously. Mike Pleason's maybe nice. Mike Pleason may be a little bit stronger than us.
But
there's two things he is not. One, he is not faster than we are. We are light heavyweights. He's like
Wanderlei.
He's like Reebok. If there was a Godzilla heavyweight, he would be in. He's bigger than heavyweight. He's like sumo weight. And the second thing is he is not smarter than we are. Two hands are better than one. It takes two. Amigos, to win tag team championships.
A million!
It only takes one nut skull to win a heavyweight championship. Mike Pleason. Honestly, by the way, I'm holding my back. Yeah, Mike Pleason got the better of me. He got the better of me. He got the better of both of us. If I do say so myself, J-Dawg kind of got beat like the dog he is, really.
Yeah.
I mean,
he'd be sleeping in the doghouse tonight.
That's why they call him J-Dawg if he didn't take beatings like the one we get in the
mainstream.
Bottom line, and this is all I have to say for all you people watching.
Oh, that
we're better, we're smarter, and tonight we proved it because tonight we were number one. Me and Tigre, Wes Taylor and Tigre, come out victorious.